1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3!
excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Knew what was coming there. Nice clothesline.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. And Balor's attack gets cut off. DDT! Vicious right forearm.
Good God, that's devastating.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Spinning heel kick.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And Owens able to reverse it. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless. Hooked up. DDT.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, Cole, he's just focused on avoiding going through the table. That's all that matters.
Nice clothesline.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's back into the ring.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Here comes Balor. Finn Balor. Sideway. He's taking this to the floor now. He steps foot in the ring again. See Balor, hard ride to the outside. Comes back into the ring.
Nice clothesline.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, there's a response against Finn. Sent right out of the ring. He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Target in the arm. This has got to hurt. Owens gets control. Boom!
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Producing a trampling.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
WWE Universal Champion!